Hi, Levelers. Rayo Daniel here. Hey, just in case you didn't know, at the end of January 2025, I made a decision to leave the United States and start traveling the world. So right now, if you notice, I've got a new background here, and I'm actually in Cancun right now. I'm going to be moving to do some more traveling at the Dominican Republic. I may come back to Mexico afterwards. I haven't really chosen, but in case you guys see this and wonder what's up with Ray and what's up with this new Cancun thing, that's currently where I'm at right now, just enjoying the nice weather since it's really cold where I'm at. But hey, in this video, what I really want to do is just help you, give you some more free resources that you can use to make your journey through Highlevel even that much better. So right now, a lot of people have heard of my SaaS Jumpstart course. It is a free course that I offer that really has stuff in it from myself, as well as some courses from Highlevel combined in it, just to provide all the training that you could possibly want to have before you start your Highlevel journey. That's what I would recommend. If you're looking to get started with Highlevel and you're just not sure where to start with this course, it's a great free resource. I would always recommend going through the course first, learning some of the things about Highlevel, what are some of the features you can sell before you really start joining a trial. Because right now, if you join Highlevel directly, they will give you a 14-day free trial. If you use the affiliate link in this description for me, which I appreciate if you do, by the way, you will actually get a 30-day free trial, and you'll actually get 30 days then to go through not just the training. Hopefully you've gone through the training before you started the trial, or at least as much as you can. But from this training that I'm going to show you right now that I give you for free, by the way, the sign-up link is in the description below. I'm going to give you all this stuff away for free, and all of this is just to help you get to Highlevel, start your process, get your stuff set up, get your business set up, whether you're a techie or not, how to do all of this stuff. Gives you a checklist of everything to do, as well as the services that you can sell. So let's hop in and take a look at the course. Okay, so right now I have a couple of communities built using the Highlevel platform, and I have two right now. One is my SaaS Jumpstart course, which is the one I want to talk to you about. This is the one that sort of talks about introductory things regarding Highlevel. What can you do? What services you can sell? How to do prospecting, things like that, and what to expect whenever you start getting clients and do onboarding. Again, I'll go over that in just a little bit. But this right here is my affiliate support community. This one over here to the right. This is just for my affiliates. So once you sign up for Highlevel using my 30-day free trial link below, then you'll sit back and you'll get access to all of my bonuses, all my training. You'll have access to me to help you out with any questions. And then the affiliate support group is a higher level group where you get a little bit more attention and things like that to help you get started with your business and so forth. The SaaS Jumpstart really is meant and designed it for people who are looking to get started or people who are just getting started. Now, whether you signed up with Highlevel or me or not, I don't really care. These resources are for you. I'm offering them to you for free. There is no upsell here or anything like that in this area. I'm not going to try to fool you or anything like that. That's not my style. That's not how I roll. So right now I do want to offer this for free, but I do want to make sure that people know about these free resources because a lot of people still haven't joined. When they join, they're like, man, I really wish I would have found this because it has a lot of great information. This is exactly what I was looking for. So let's hop in and take a quick look at the community. And keep in mind, all of my training that I do, me personally, I like to include my training in the community. So I'd like for you to just stay in one place and not have to go to the community, maybe to ask a question, and then to come over here, like at the top right here on some of these, and actually access the coursework area. I don't like that because you're having to take away from the community and then go to the coursework and come back in the community and things like that. When Highlevel has built all the training features directly into the community level, it makes it nice and convenient just to stay in one place. So let's go ahead and take a look at the SaaS Jumpstart community. So here, if we take a look, this right here is just the main screen, but this is not really what I'm looking at here. You'll get access to the community when you sign up using the SaaS Jumpstart link below. And again, there's no sales with this. I'm not looking to sit back and try to get you on an upsell or something like that here, not at all. So this is just simply to learn, just with all the training and on your Highlevel journey, that you think about me whenever you sign up to use my affiliate link, whenever you upgrade to Agency Pro, use my upgrade link below. And even if you want to sign up and go the AI agency route, where if you're building an AI agency, which I show you, there's a free course in here that helps you with that as well, that you think about me signing up for the AI employee feature and using my reference code that's below in this video link. All of that helps me out. Again, you don't have to pay for it at all. Highlevel just recognizes me when you sign up under me, and then of course compensates me, which is how I can continue moving forward, creating all these free resources and giving them to you. So right now with all communities, all the training is always going to be on the learning tab here. So right now we're going to click on the learning tab and take a look at all the different things that we have inside of the SaaS Jumpstart training, as well as the community. So right now, one of the biggest things, and I have another video over just the AI employee handbook. This course is not my course. I am offering it through my SaaS Jumpstart training because as an affiliate of Highlevel, they value me and they value the fact that I can push their training out. This is a course made and created by Highlevel to help you out get an AI agency started. So I'm going to go ahead and just take a look at this. But again, this is not mine. I did some small tweaks and customizations just to make it look better. But right now, this is a whole free course that Highlevel comes in here about getting started from their what they call SaaSpreneurship, which is anybody in their community that sell software as a service using Highlevel. They just call them a SaaSpreneur. And then this course right here just goes over everything from unpacking your offer, how do you price it, how do you deal with all the tech stuff set up, and then from there, prospecting, how do you get clients, how do you move forward on getting some of the sales process, and then once you do get clients, how to handle the fulfillment of that behind the scenes with different things. So this is a great course, 32 full lessons in here, and I'm just so excited here recently that Highlevel has included me. There's only a limited number of affiliates that Highlevel has allowed them to have the employee playbook with, but they do understand that my SaaS Jumpstart course has a lot of information in it, so they did allow me to share it, which I'm so grateful. Thank you very much, Highlevel. Appreciate you, Sean. So right now, this is just another start here. It's just a very intro about what the courses are and how to get started. This right here, these are all of my snapshots. So again, once you sign up for Highlevel, once you reach that particular point, some of these snapshots are, and again, if you're not familiar with snapshots, there's like a bunch of stuff inside of Highlevel built together. And so when you click on the link, you can actually import this and you get all of these websites, funnels, automations, workflows, templates, emails, all the stuff that I have inside of here, you get access to all of them. Now, this right here, if you're just getting started with Highlevel, this is not going to be for you. I'm just letting you know. If you're just getting started, meaning you're just signing up, you want to sit back and get your business set up and things like that. Once you get your business set up, once you choose your niche that you're looking for and the services you're looking to sell, then some of these may come into play. Okay, but they are free resources here when you get to that stage and you need them. They're here. And I do have some for reputation management. I actually just updated this a couple of weeks ago to include a couple of cool funnels and some additional automation in that. If you're looking to target HVAC, I do have an HVAC specific snapshot here. The missed call text back. This one can come in handy, but right now, to be honest, AI, the voice AI and the AI features are really going to be taking over, I think, for the missed call text back, but there could be some stuff in there that you could use. So feel free to take a look at it here. I do have one for auto detailing if you want to go after auto detailers, landscaping, and then even just real estate agents. If you're looking to do any one of those, these are free resources from just funnels, calendars, pipelines, automations, all that kind of stuff. The goal for these is not to get you 100% there. It's not. I'm really hoping to get you maybe probably on the low end 50% to even on the high end 80% of the services that you're looking to sell to give them to you so you can just move that much faster to get your Highlevel business started. Okay, so right now we're going to go back here. So besides this, we've got the getting started 30-day action plan. Now, again, I said there's a 30-day free trial when you sign up using my affiliate link in the video description. This right here, 30-day action plan, just really takes you through week one, week two, all the things that you need to do in order to get your Highlevel account set up, from your agency account to your sub accounts, to getting your business set up, to getting your funnels, to choosing what services and things like that. It is a little bit of possibly a duplication with the AI employee playbook if you're looking to build an AI system, but all good information here. I think there's 16 lessons. You could probably go through this entire course in about 2 days to sit back if you really wanted to. But right now I stretched it out to be more of a 30-day plan so that every day you didn't get overwhelmed with having 8 to 10 hours worth of work and just going brain numb because you're in the software so much. So the time on this is typically between 1 to 3 hours a day that you're going to work every day and get your business set up to build your clients, to do prospecting, to do fulfillment, onboarding, and things like that. So again, this is a great new free course that just came out with this. It took me probably a couple of months to get that built, designed, and so forth, but I wanted to give it to you so that every day. Now, if you do sign up for me, I will let you know. If you do sign up as an affiliate for me, I do actually put you on a nurture sequence where every day I send you information that you should be doing every single day and things to think about, as well as getting this free course. So right now, if you're just signing up for the free course, you don't get the nurture sequence and you don't get the additional motivation and things like that that comes from me if you don't sign up as an affiliate of mine, but you still get access to the training. Hey, and right now this is this cold email outreach snapshot. This is one thing that I do charge for. So if you do start doing prospecting and you do want to do cold email outreach, that is a very kind of specific setup. If you're really looking to do a high volume of emails and include a cold email outreach as a possibility of acquiring and getting new customers, there is a setup involved training. You can watch my free video on my YouTube channel. It's about 50, 55 minutes where I go over all the stuff that you're going to need to build inside of Highlevel to do cold email, or you can build it yourself if you want to. The training is there. I show you how to do everything. But if you just don't want to do it, if you just want to download and buy my snapshot that includes everything, I am selling that for $297. You can get it here as well. Now, this right here, this SaaS business model course, this is my course that I'm going over just how to teach people how to do very basic stuff. This is the course where if you're just getting started, maybe you've never had a business before, maybe you've never done anything like this before, this is the course that I want you to start with right here. So this is the SaaS Jumpstart Business Model Training. And this right here goes over the course introduction, takes you through what is software as a service, what is Highlevel, how do the plans work, what plan should I start with, and what's going to be the best plan for me. If you need to do a one-on-one Zoom strategy call, that's available for you. Right now, again, introduction, how to start doing client prospecting in there, how you would do that in there, easy to find, how to do some of the Google Maps basics in there, and then we go through websites, we go through the website chat widget, reputation management, missed call text back, database react, social media management, local SEO, WordPress, and AI. All of these are what I consider to be low-hanging fruit inside of Highlevel. Like, any one of these services could be something that you charge somebody $200 to $500 a month for any one of these. So that's going to be completely up to you, but go through the training. Now, this training, each one of these nine things here are probably somewhere between 1 to 3 hours long each. So they are extensive, but I do want to give you a background and get your mind around what you need to do to sell these services inside of Highlevel and kind of show you what you would need to get them set up and things like that, just to give you an introduction. So moving on here, these are just some basic business setup. So again, choosing your niche, naming your business, creating your business logo, getting your business entity set up. These are just some things, if you don't know how to do that, that just helps you out with it. So it's a couple of courses, and then just some business lingo. One of the things I know, I come from a very heavy tech background. I had a whole career in IT earlier in my year, 20 years of IT, where I did all kind of Microsoft, Cisco, Novell, database management, created my own application, software development, using Visual Studio and all that other kind of cool stuff back in the day. But the thing I'm really focusing on here is just lingo. If you don't understand how business lingo works, what it is, you could really be left out of a conversation. So things like, you know, for this, what is a customer lifetime value? What is, you know, revenue versus profit? What is churn? What does it mean when people say about leaky bucket or markup or gross versus net profits and things like that? These are just these are not long videos, maybe 5-10 minutes each. Then I just go through and say, here's the difference, so that when you talk to people and you're talking to a business owner, you can talk their language. You can speak to them in their language and therefore most likely get better sales conversions and so forth. So this is my free course that, again, I offer. I recommend to everybody who's just getting started with Highlevel that wants to start a business with this, please get started with this course. It's very easy. It's free. It has a ton of information. You can easily spend weeks preparing yourself, getting your mindset with Highlevel, what it is, what it does, what you could sell, and choose what services you want to sell and everything, so that when you sign up for Highlevel, hopefully using my 30-day affiliate link below, that you're ready to go. You've got 30 days. You're now able to just get going and get your account set up, get your clients, because you've been trained. You know what to do. You know what to expect. There's no surprises, and you're ready to just hit the road running. So I hope you found this useful. If you did, there is my SaaS Jumpstart training link below to sign up for that. Just sign up. Just want your name, email address, phone number, things like that to be able to contact you. And again, all I do is just appreciate it. If you can keep me in mind anyway during your Highlevel journey to upgrade to Highlevel, sign up for Highlevel or the AI employee, that you use me or my affiliate links in the video description below. It really does help me out. And I appreciate you very much for watching my videos, for being a part of my community. I do appreciate you. Thank you so much. And you guys have a great day. Bye-bye.